Hello and welcome to my YouTube page. Yes, my name is Gervasio Da Gloria, and today in this video I'm going to talk to you about how to approve comments automatically. Basically, on the previous video I created another video talking about how to approve comments automatically, but what happened is the YouTube set back as a default to the previous setting because all the comments for review. But I don't want to review comments. I don't want to have to every single time someone posts a comment and have to do it manually because it takes a lot of time. So I'm going to upload or put this back the same way, and I'm going to share with you another way that I figure out that you can do it. So if you don't know how to get here, the process is simple. You're going to log into your account. Once you log in, and then you go to create a studio. Leave. So I'm gonna have to bring you to this account step by step. Once you're gonna be here on the Creative Studio, you're gonna go to community. Once you get to community, and then as you can see, there's a few comments that some of the subscribers just ask me the same question. Community setting below, and as you can see, comment and message from set highlight, but I don't want highlight, so I need to untick this one. Untick. So allow all comments on your channel, allow also. So all the comments can be approved automatically. Don't need to have a small step done or approval done by me manually. And another place that I figure out that there's also comments is by setting a default. Let's suppose like when you upload your video that you didn't set up as a default setting. So it will kind of start to give you this headache for the comments. So the way to get there is you go back to channel. And we just one below on the channel. On the channel, you're going to click upload default, and on upload default, you're going to go in here, and then you're going to see after tags, there's this comments and rating. You're going to have to click and then say approve, allow comments approved. So basically, all the comments are going to be approved. You don't need to ask for your permission to do one by one manually. I hope with this that I answer your questions. And so I also have a comment that say, oh, what's the way to contact YouTube? I believe the quicker way to contact YouTube is on help. So if you click on help, there must be some ways to contact YouTube. So through those articles, as you can see, by email or send us a feedback. So that is the quickest way to contact YouTube. Yes. And I believe I answered your question. Please leave your question below. If you haven't subscribed to this page, go ahead and subscribe and leave your comment. Thank you for watching my YouTube videos, and thank you for subscribing. Thank you so much.